104.5 XL Low. We are in the Clinton Savings Bank studio, joined by Kate Flannery. You know her as Meredith from The Office. She was most recently on Dancing with the Stars, and the live tour is hitting Boston. Good morning, Kate.
Hey, good morning. How are you?
We're great now that we're talking to you, one of our favorite characters on The Office.
We are party people.
We just watched a Meredith compilation, and we were cracking up watching it.
I had a great time, I got to tell you.
It had to be a blast, because what we just watched, we were laughing hysterically.
Thank you so much. Seriously, the best writers on TV, for sure.
So you're out now. You were on Dancing with the Stars. You danced with Pasha, and you're now on the Dancing with the Stars live tour 2020. You're actually going to be in Boston later this week.
Yes. Yeah. Pasha and I are joining the tour on Thursday, the 16th, and we're going to do a few dances from this past season 28, and I'm going to host, and we're going to have a great time.
Well, we did watch a couple of those dances again this morning as well. 9 to 5 was fantastic. And the Mary Poppins dance, we both loved.
Oh, so fun. It was really fun to get to, you know, come in from the ceiling. Insane.
Yeah, you kind of flew in. What was your favorite dance, Kate, to do on Dancing with the Stars?
Well, I love Mary Poppins. I also love Little Red Riding Hood, the Roomba, and the Viennese Waltz to the Whitney Houston song was really fun, too.
Now, would you consider yourself a good dancer before you went on the show, or is this one of those things that put you way out of your comfort zone?
Well, I danced in college, but that was back in 1980, none of your business. So I didn't know if I could do it again. So, you know, I thought I'm fun at parties, but this is not fun at parties. This is a whole other level. These are amazing athletes, and I had the best teacher. Pasha Poshkoff is an amazing teacher, 7-time national champ. I was the luckiest person because I got to dance with Pasha.
So it turned out to be a great experience. Were you nervous at all, Kate, going into this? Knowing...
Yes, because I did not do... I haven't done cardio since 1980, none of your business. Like, I'm not kidding. Like, I've not done cardio. I was like, I didn't know I could... I was... Yeah, it was...
Kate,
to the system.
Not done cardio. I went out. My husband's a runner. I tried to run a mile the other day. I was at the end of that, huffing and puffing. I know what you mean.
Good for you. I feel like so many times we say, "Oh, I can't do that. I'm that's done. That's over." And I'm telling you, if you just keep showing up. I mean, I'm 55. I was the oldest contestant this season. That was on the longest, I should say. And it was a challenge every week. But I was like, "Wow, I can still do this."
Now we've heard from other people who said they couldn't believe how good of shape they were in when they got to the end of the season.
Right. This is true. I know. I'm feel like now I might have to put a stretch panel on all my clothes. I may need some elastic weights because I might put it back on because I'm not dancing 8 hours a day. But let me tell you, I did have a lot of Christmas cookies, though, so I have no idea where I am. I try not to get on the scale too much.
Kate, one question about The Office. The clip that we watched, the episode, The Too Casual Friday, my God, was that funny. I mean, how many takes did you have to do that to capture that?
I think we did about 5 takes. Let me just tell you something. I did not get a lot of eye contact from the camera guys at lunch that day.
God, was that funny.
Now, when they brought that script to you, what did you think? I mean, that's quite a commitment.
Yeah, I always feel like they always wait till the last minute for me with that because then I don't have any time to think about it. It's like jumping out of an airplane, sort of, you know. Just do it.
I love it. Well, we loved you on The Office. We loved you on Dancing with the Stars. And we're going to remind everyone that the tour, Dancing with the Stars Live Tour 2020, coming this Thursday and Friday, Box Center, Wang Theater. Thanks so much, Kate, for being on with us.
Thank you so much. We're going to do a meet and greet. So even if you're just an Office fan, come anyway. Come to Dancing with the Stars. We can meet. We can take pictures, whatever you want.
Oh, how fun is that? That's awesome.
Yeah. No drinking, though. That maybe later.
Okay.
Thank you.
Have a